What it do, Revenger crew? What is happening? How are you? I'm your man Bo, one half of the ESMR Revengers. And Weezy's got the night off, so I'm rolling solo dolo. All good though. Tonight, we're about to get into the south side of Chicago and the homie King Von. Now, for those of you who are unfamiliar with King Von, as I was, maybe hit Wikipedia real quick. But if you don't want to do that, let me tell you about King Von. King Von is from the 64th and King Drive side of Chicago. That would be Parkway, Gardens, tough neighborhood. He grew up tough. Caught a murder charge, beat the murder charge, and then got signed to Lil Durk's OTF label. Shouts Lil Durk. Shouts Chi-Town. I'll be there in a week. Very, very, very excited to be back home. But he does the drill thing, man. You know, Southside, Chi-Rack, Drillinoise. You know how it goes down. We're going to see how we feel about the homie King Von. And this is his new one, 2 a.m.
Drew didn't film it. Then it ain't filmed right.
I've been seeing this dude Drew filmed it on everything lately.
Von.
The young dude, he's 25.
Von.
Looks a lot younger in this video.
It's 2 a.m. We leaving the club, heard the ops outside. Told folks them spin that bin. Move wop, did them dirty, now it's hot outside. Fuck your homie and fuck you. They don't never pop out and the ops don't slap. Nigga, look at this chain if he wanna. What? New Glock 26, leave him wet like tack. Nowadays, niggas die for a name. Ooh. If you move, don't think beefing gon' change. You get hit from a distance, that's aim. Pop his partner, he walk with a cat.
Hey, first of all, despite the hardcore, heavy, 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 violent raps that he's spitting, his cadence and his flow is outstanding. I mean, it jumped off the page as soon as the song came on. If you don't have respect for just the way he's rapping and you don't really understand rap, this is hard. The beat is super dope. Very hood, very Chicago, but super dope.
Damn, damn. Re-rock. Jump this gate, now got me a free Glock. Stand. Make him dance, ain't time about TikTok. Shoot up his whip, it won't happen, no pit stop. Speak on the game, that's the way you can get popped. 12 bust a U-turn on the strikes. This a hit me, little boy, better kick rocks. Boom. Can't put no more guns in my videos. Nah. ATF. Nah.
He said the cops tried to turn over, they flipped the U, 12 flipped the U. He said, this is a Hemi, little boy, kick rocks. That's cold. That's cold. I like him addressing the police as little boy. That's dope.
Shit, we'll never do stops. Now, I'ma bring out the chopper for this. We gon' slash through his block with the sticks. Police rush will get caught in the blitz.
How about these ad-libs, though? This song is energetic, man. And this is what, you know, we do a live stream every Friday night. We critique hip-hop music. And this right here is versatility. The flow switches are crazy. The content is crazy. The punchlines are there. The ad-libs, rah, rah. I mean, it all sounds good. The videos, he seems like a great artist. I would go see him in concert.
SIT down and down with the sticks. My little niggas be killing for kicks. Call up Chopper, he's sending the bricks. Vein blood, but they leeching like ticks. Model hoes, they be all on my dick. 2-3 trap at 6, you can pick. You can pick. When the witness ain't there, it won't stick. Boom.
Huh? What?
When the witness ain't there, it won't stick. Boom.
Huh? What?
Ain't no room, could you get off my dick?
Off my dick.
This song is cold, man.
That bitch left me a gen, now she sick. I'm a savage, I'm straight from the whip.
Let me be clear. I don't even like really get into super hardcore violent raps, but this is cold, man. This is cold.
It's 2 a.m. We leaving the club, heard the ops outside. Told folks them spin that bin. Move wop, did them dirty, now it's hot outside. Fuck your homie and fuck your kin. They don't never pop out and the ops don't slap. Nigga, look at this chain.
Oh no.
New Glock 26, leave him wet like tide. Nowadays niggas die for a name.
Glock 26, leave him wet like tide.
Get hit from a distance, that's aim. Pop his partner, he walk with a cam. Damn. Re-rock, jump this gate, now got me a free Glock. Make him dance, ain't time about TikTok. Shoot up his whip, it won't happen, no pit stop. Speak on the game, that's the way you can get pop.
Wow. Wow. That was energetic, man. That was a very, very energetic joint, man. The rhymes from top to bottom were good. The whole thing was cold, man. I'm really excited to hear more music from my mans. I would like to hear some, you know, Polo G is also out of Chicago. He's a dude I like as well. And, you know, his music, he has a little bit more melody to it, so the violence, it kind of moves to the side. This is hitting you in the face with it, but you want more. You know, I mean, really outstanding job from the hook, the verses, the verbs, the verbiage, everything about it was hard, man. I give that an A. The video's a C+. I mean, you know, just a lot of standing around with dudes. I did like how he's showing some of his life where he's going in and out of planes, he's doing different things like that. But overall, the video is pretty basic, but the song is an absolute A. Great thing about it, it's a 2-minute song. I mean, you get everything you need to get out of that song and you can move on. I mean, great, great, great effort by King Von. What other King Von joints should I check out? I heard about Crazy Story 2 and 3. I know he's got a couple joints that have got, 20 million views, 10 million views. Tell me about the other King Von joints I need to know about, because I was highly impressed by this. Chicago's putting out some fantastic talent. Shouts to Chi-Town. Shouts to you for peeping this video. Do your mans a favor. If you're still sitting here with me, you're still listening to me ramble, why didn't you hit the like button? Do me a favor. YouTube needs to know that we make good content. Give us a like or give us a dislike. I don't care. Just engage with us, man. Tell us what you think. Tell us what other upcoming Chi-Town rappers I need to know about. Tell me more about King Von and his hottest joints. Please hit the little red rectangle that says subscribe to page, man. And I will see you next video. Goodbye.